everyone, it's Shotzi for the Rough Cuts on Sunday. I hope you've been having a great week. Welcome back to the Wisest Wizards as well. And like them, I'm also going to talk about a production from 1983, and that is Joysticks. Where do I even begin with this movie? Okay, this movie, it's not a good movie at all. And it was just kind of cashing in on the whole big surges of video game arcades that were popping up around the US. And so it's kind of like Porky's meets every 80s dance movie ever made, except instead of the dance studio being threatened to be closed down, it's the video arcade. So in this movie, you've got, you know, your nerds and then the one really good-looking guy who is running the video arcade while his grandfather, who's the owner, is out of town. And so everyone is flocking to the video arcade because, like, the grandson, he's really good-looking, so all these sorority girls, of course, where else would they be in the 80s but the video arcade, flashing their boobs, because that's what they do in the 80s. So if you are with a group of people that get really offended by just inexplicably flashing breasts, yeah, don't watch this in front of them, because there's a lot of it for like no reason at all other than to just show boob. But that's in this along with video games. So you see a lot of like games that were really I can't talk today. You see a lot of games that are very popular still today. Or not so popular, but nostalgically popular. Pac-Man was Pac-Man. Then you also see very obscure ones. And you can even get a glimpse of Billy Mitchell in this movie while he's playing Pac-Man. So this, you have, you know, this young guy, he's running his grandfather's video arcade. And a rich girl comes in. She loves going to the arcade because that's what all the cool kids are doing. Of course, her dad thinks it's nothing but a place full of debauchery. So he wants to get the place shut down so his little darling won't go there anymore. And so then in comes this guy, King Vidiot, who always gets kicked out of the arcade along with the rest of his little posse because he's just, he's kind of creepy. He's a creep. And he wears too much makeup. But he keeps getting thrown out. So then that's when the dad and King Vidiot try to join forces to have the place shut down. So that's kind of the premise of this movie. And so you have like your cheesy 80s music, 80s costumes, the teased hair. You've got the couple of stupid people who try to like thwart everything. And it's just, it's 80s. It's very early, typical 80s movie. And you see a lot of people in this that you can recognize now, although they're much younger then. Joe Don Baker plays the father. Any of you who are James Bond fans, you'll recognize him from, I think, GoldenEye, Tomorrow Never Dies. And I think he was also in one more movie. Then you also have in this movie John Grise, I can never remember. But he was in Lost. He also played Uncle Rico in Napoleon Dynamite. And you see a young Corinne Boerer. I can never pronounce her name. Those of you who are fans of 80s movies, you'll recognize her from such hits as Police Academy 4 and Stewardess School. And then more recently, she's in like television, such as Rude Awakening and Veronica Mars. And this movie was directed by, I think it's Graydon Clark. And he brought us the magnificent 1990, The Forbidden Dance. So this is just kind of along in that same vein. Same caliber of movie. So should you watch this? If you have nothing better to do, it's on YouTube. Whole movie's on YouTube. Otherwise, you can skip out on this movie. There's nothing spectacular about it. It's sort of like the thing that you could have on, like, in the background. You definitely don't need to, like, sit down and just watch it. So, check it out if you want to. It's on YouTube. I'll put the link for it in here. There's nothing really outstanding about this movie at all. It's probably why no one really talks about it. It's not that great. Not even that great. It's not that good. It's bad. This movie sucks. But it has, like, somewhat of an entertainment value. Check it out if you want to. It's free on YouTube. I will see you all next time. I hope that you have a great week. So until next Sunday, goodbye.